we should do is get in front of it somehow.
That won't be easy. It's moving at over 150 miles per hour.
Where does it have to get to so fast?
Who cares about that, as long as it gets there in one piece?
That's the challenge, all right. Anybody got an idea how we can pull that off?
How about coating the entire track with glue? That would slow it up.
Dude, I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that.